Guys, welcome to UAKV. This is Vishnu. So in this illustration, we have annual cost savings as 4 lakh, useful life 4 years, IRR, internal rate of return is 15%, profitability index is 1.064, and salvage value comes around 0. And the required information is net present value, NPV, cost of capital, cost of the project, and payback period. So let's go for the solution. So first we will compute the cost of the project. Therefore, annual cost savings, cost of the project is equal to annual cost savings into PV factor equals present value or discounted cash inflow. Okay, so annual cost savings into PV factor gives present value or discounted cash inflow, right? Okay, so when we multiply 4 lakhs into 2.855, we get 11,42,000. 4 lakhs is given as annual cash, annual cost savings, and 2.855, which is given in the question, which is the sum total of 4 years, so of the discounted rate of 15%, right? So when we multiply, we will get 11,42,000. Okay. Since IRR is 15%, cost of the project equals total cash inflow of the project. So cost of the project is equal to total cash inflow of the project. Therefore, the cost of the project is 11,42,000. Because in case of internal rate of return, okay, the cost of the project is always equal to total cash inflow of the project, okay, which is given in the question as 15%. Therefore, we can assume that the cost of the project is 11,42,000. Okay, so we will get the cost of the project. Next, we will compute the payback period. So the payback period is the cost of the project divided by annual cash inflow, annual cost savings, right? Okay, so when we multiply 11,42,000 divided by 4 lakh, we get 2.855. okay, so which means 2 years and 855 months. When we convert 855 into months, we will get 11 months, that is 0.855 into 12 months and year, right? You get 10.26, which means 10 months and 26 days. So we'll round it as 12. Okay. Now I'll go for another one, NPV, net present value. So for that, we will have the profitability index, which is given in the question. So the formula of the profitability index is equal to discounted cash inflow divided by total cash outflow, which is 1.064. okay, so x divided by 11,42,000 is equal to 1.064. so 11,42,000 into 1.064, which gives around 11,50,088. okay, which is the total cash inflow. Okay, discounted cash inflow. When we we need to compute net present value. So discounted cash inflow minus total cash outflow, or the cash outflow, which gives NPV as 73,088. Okay guys, now we'll go for the cost of capital. Cost of capital is equals to annual cost saving. So in the formula, we will compute as discounted cash flow of the project. So in that form, the formula of the discounted cash inflow of the project is equal to annual cost savings into cost of capital. Therefore, we need to compute cost of capital. Therefore, discounted cash inflow divided by annual cost savings, which means 12,15,088 divided by 4 lakh. It 12 lakhs which is the total cash flow we have computed in the above scenario, which is when we compute the NPV, we got 12,15,088 as total cash inflow, right? Yes. Okay. So when we divide total cash inflow divided by annual cost savings, we will get 3.03772. Okay. When we convert this 3.03772, we will get 12%, which is given in the question. Okay. When you check the discounted cash rate in the table in the question, you can find it as 12%. So guys, thanks for watching this video. If you find this video helpful, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.